Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So as promised, I'm going to follow up with that whole forum topic video. Y'all aren't gonna believe the things that I learned. So after that, I kind of looked into what the heck they were talking about because it never crossed my little mind. Maybe I'm close-minded, maybe I'm too vanilla, but it never crossed my mind to do Kegels intentionally during sex. So when I read that people do this is like a successful thing and it's even in art, I was like,
I get excited.
There's a book on these moves and pretty much, I can't say the word, let me try to pronounce it. I already know I can't, but I'm gonna try anyways. I think it's pompoir. You guys tell me, how do you pronounce that? Pretty much when you've mastered this skill, you will be able to sit on top of your partner and make them come without moving your hips by just using your PC muscles, those Kegel muscles, to stimulate your partner and make them come. The moves that were laid out in the book that pretty much they're teaching you how to do. The first one is like kind of like a lock, kind of like that vice. The second one was like sucking. And so that reminded me of what these people were talking about in that forum post. He's going out, you're pulling back in. So it's like, I don't know. My hand gestures are sucking today. And then it takes it up a notch and you're twisting. Yes, you're twisting the dick with nothing but those PC muscles. So me being the type of person that I am, I was like, there ain't no way. To me, in my head, I was like, alright, so she's got him locked, she's suckling, and then she's twisting at the end. Like, oh my. All without any rocking, any going up and down, like, none of that. No grinding, no nothing. Just you're sitting on top of him. That's some crazy stuff. So of course, after reading that, what do? I buy the book. And seriously, it is like week by week pussy workouts. Right off the bat, I tried locating those different muscles that I didn't even know I had. The end goal that the book described was that you would be able to take a vibrator, a phallus, whatever, you'd be able to put it just in the opening of the vagina and then suck it up further into you until it's like all the way in, just using those muscles. I'm telling you guys, the things you're learning with me. I think one of the biggest things to understand is that you're learning all these tricks and then you're gonna try them on someone, okay? And it might be over really, really fast. You might just be left sitting there like, what did we achieve? He's done, like he's out for the count. Of course, there are benefits for the woman. Number one, when you strengthen those muscles, you're actually creating new nerve endings. So sex and foreplay is going to feel a hell of a lot better. Also, it increases natural lubrication, so you'll notice that you stay wetter longer. And some of the moves actually strengthen those muscles that make it possible for women to squirt. There are benefits of this, but like I said, if you're trying like all these moves out on your partner, you're probably gonna be disappointed because he's not gonna last very long. One of the biggest benefits that I could come up with was like when he's just like going to town and you're just like gripping onto those sheets for dear life, like please stop. That's when you pull out these pussy tricks, you put his ass to sleep. Other than that, like I don't think these are smart to just start off with. He stands no chance. Wash it to yourself. So do these after you've already came and it's night time. Have you ever had that happen where like afterwards you just like crawl over to like the far side of the bed and just like
stop.
Nursing my wounds. So guys, I hope you like this video. If you have not yet, please thumbs up or share. Can you make your pussy twist something? I feel like we need to know, like, is this a real thing? Are people doing this?